Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's your girl Fanny Lungu, back with another reaction video. If you're new, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. Thank you for 21,000 subscribers. You guys are the best. Keep subscribing, keep liking, keep commenting, keep sharing, keep doing what you guys do. Your support doesn't go unnoticed. We really do appreciate. Please motivate me by giving me stuff to react to. Just give me the name or the link down below. I'll be sure to check it out. Find us on Facebook and Instagram as Fanny and Jessie. Head there, say hi, we'll say hi back. And check out our second YouTube channel called Fanny and Jessie 2.0. Head there, subscribe, and enjoy the content that we put out. So today I'm going to be reacting to what happened to those who rejected the message of Allah. So without wasting time, let's get into the video.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
قال فرعون يا هامان ابن لي صرحا لعلي أبلغ الأسباب أسباب السماوات فأطلع إلى إله موسى وإني لأظنه كاذبا وكذلك زين لفرعون سوء عمله وصد عن السبيل وما كيد فرعون إلا في تباب وقال الذي آمن يا قوم اتبعون أهدكم سبيل الرشاد يا قوم إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع وإن الآخرة هي دار القرار من عمل سيئة فلا يجزى إلا مثلها ومن عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فأولئك يدخلون الجنة يرزقون فيها بغير حساب ويا قوم ما لي أدعوكم إلى النجاة وتدعونني إلى النار تدعونني لأكفر بالله وأشرك به ما ليس لي به علم وأنا أدعوكم من العزيز الغفار لا جرم أن ما تدعونني إليه ليس له دعوة في الدنيا ولا في الآخرة وأن مردنا إلى الله وأن المسرفين هم أصحاب النار فستذكرون ما أقول لكم وأفوض أمري إلى الله إن الله بصير بالعباد فوقاه الله سيئات ما مكروا وحاق بآل فرعون سوء العذاب النار يعرضون عليها غدوا وعشيا ويوم تقوم الساعة أدخلوا آل فرعون أشد العذاب وإذ يتحاجون في النار فيقول الضعفاء للذين استكبروا إنا كنا لكم تبعا فهل أنتم مغنون عنا نصيبا من النار استكبروا إنا كل فيها إن الله قد حكم بين العباد وقال الذين في النار لخزنة جهنم ادعوا ربكم يخفف عنا يوما من العذاب قالوا أولم تك تأتيكم رسلكم بالبينات قالوا بلى قالوا فادعوا وما دعاء الكافرين إلا في ضلال إنا لننصر رسلنا والذين آمنوا في الحياة الدنيا ويوم يقوم الأشهاد إنا لننصر رسلنا والذين آمنوا في الحياة الدنيا ويوم يقوم الأشهاد يوم لا ينفع الظالمين معذرتهم ولهم اللعنة ولهم سوء
I will always say that people have a choice to choose between following God and not following God, doing good, doing bad, and I, as your friend, can just try my best to share with you that God's way is the right way, but if you choose otherwise, that's up to you. You know, I don't even think it's ignorance. Sometimes I feel like people are so arrogant enough to agree, and even if they know, they just don't want to agree. And there are those people that actually know that God's way is the way, and they try to force it down your throat, and you're just like, no, that's not it, you know. And both sides, if you know and you're willing to teach someone, then go there with peace. Go there trying to understand that this person may not understand this religion like I do, you know, or this one God like I do. Let me figure out how they operate so that I can share this with them. There's always listeners in this world, that people that are willing to listen, learn, and actually take action. And it's up to them to reach out to someone who can add more knowledge to what they already know, or open their eyes to the truth, as people would call it, and from there life moves on either way. For the disbelievers, if someone is comfortable with going to hell or comfortable believing whatever they believe, because for most believers they believe that perhaps there is no God, they believe that once they die, life ends just there, there's nothing after that. It's up to someone who understands such a person to come through, explain, say, maybe there's life and this is the situation, you know. To make a greater world for ourselves, we need to be humble, do away with the pride, the ego, and everything. Yes, we have the faith that God is with us, but it doesn't mean we should bully other people. And the people that don't believe shouldn't bully the ones that believe, you know. Let's make this world a better place for ourselves. Once we do that, I feel like we can communicate more, better with respect. And from there, we're bound to share and enrich our friends with more information concerning God and hell, heaven, and any other topic in this world. Let me know what you guys actually think about this video. It was a good reminder. I really enjoyed watching it. I don't know about you guys. If there's something you want me to react to, let me know down below. Just give me the name or the link and I'll check it out. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next reaction video.